To describe my relationship with the DFW MSDC in one word, I would say it is valuable. The DFW MSDC has been a valuable asset to our company. Since our first interactions when starting the company in 2002, the council has provided growth programs and opportunities to network and meet corporations and other companies to partner and support us. Being a part of the council has allowed me to identify new opportunities for growing Bracane. I appreciate that the council offers advocacy, keeping MBEs informed of local, state, and federal legislations that impact us. The council's signature recognition program, such as e-awards, includes awards for MBEs to share their success in providing excellent service to corporations and other suppliers. The 1% Plus initiative is yet another signature program of the council. The mission to reduce minority business inequity is a significant task. However, inserting my goals to increase the spending has led us to seek new opportunities to work with DFW certified MBEs intentionally. I am all in, and I encourage other minority businesses to be all in and take advantage of the hidden jewel in our midst. The DFW MSDC upholds the mission to connect, advocate, and develop. Because of our certification, we have been nominated and won in our category most recently in 2002. Because of the recognition as Supplier of the Year, we have attended programs that we would not have been had access to, such as the Tech School of Business and the Kellogg Advanced Program for Minority Companies. These programs have given us a leverage, expanded network, and opportunities that we would not have had if not for the council. The council has directly impacted our success. I salute the council for the first 50 years of service and success and support their ongoing journey to support the growth of minority businesses.